Brady's FreezerBondz laboratory labels were developed specifically for the relabeling of frozen biologicals, reagents, enzymes, and cell line samples. This label can be applied to new vials at room temperature, or, as a distinctive feature, technicians can quickly and easily apply the label to already frozen centrifuges, cryovials, or other laboratory containers. The printed label has exceptional chemical resistance and can withstand exposure to extreme environments. To apply a label to either an unfrozen or frozen surface, take the lead edge of the label and place it on the tube. Slide your finger along the horizontal edge for a minimum of 3 seconds, applying firm pressure. Roll the label around the remainder of the tube, making sure that the label overlaps for a secure bond. Then, for 1 or 2 seconds, roll the vial between the palms of your hands. This will ensure a consistent bond of the label adhesive to the container. Then simply place the tube in the freezer or the tank. There is a high degree of opacity, so if you are covering up an identifier already in place, no print will show through, so that labs will meet HIPAA requirements. Another advantage is that FreezerBondz is a low-profile label, meaning it is extremely thin, so it will slide easily in and out of racks without damaging the label.